second play clock, and people aren't used to, you know, getting back 45 yards.
Borel, again under pressure. Stays in bounds, tightropes that sideline, still on his feet, reverses the field. And again reverses the field, and you see the athleticism as a flag flies in late of Diondre Borel. He ran about 70 yards and gained about 18.
Well, Greg hit a little penalty block in the back or something here, Steve, but, you know, again, we talked about Borel as, you know, maybe a running back playing the quarterback, a wide receiver. Well, you know, he's more like a kick returner playing quarterback with moves like that.
Personal foul. Face mask.
Wow.
Defense number 42. Half the distance to the goal. Automatic. First down.
Sean Coleman is the guy who will be tagged with the penalty. Look at this.
Well, he gets the outside. You know, most of the guys are going to get hit right there, get knocked down. Nixon right there. Little face mask right there. And he just continues to keep going, getting the inside. Wow. There's a face mask just going to swipe across. Unbelievable agility to stay in bounds right there and then to continue to...